This is June 21st, 2013 at 5 a.m. First day of summer, and you can see a kayak going on down below us. Earlier, I saw a cruise ship coming on into Seattle at about 3:30 in the morning. But it's pretty light out at 5 o'clock in the morning.